Sionistas, today we are celebrating the 17th founding anniversary of Taguig City University. You will witness the spirit of unity, love, and pride that defines our Foundation Day extravaganza. So stay tuned and let's embark on this incredible adventure together.
You are the B 2022 students of Marketing Management, and we're here
celebrating the 17th founding anniversary of Taguig City University. So tara, samahan niyo kaming libutin ang university.
So a brief history about TCU is it is a public university that was established in 2004 and originally named as Pamantasan na Lungsod ng Taguig, with many program including the scholarship for the students within the city.
So ito na nga ang ganap sa Foundation Day.
This is the day 2.
Maraming ganap sa Foundation Day including the singing contest inside the auditorium and larong lahi outside the academic building. And as you can see, kada department may mga kanya-kanyang booth. Kung sakaling magutom man kayo, meron silang mga tinitinda.
Ang unang laro ay ang patintero. Nakakamiss lang laruin itong larong to ng mga araw kasama ng iyong mga kaibigan. Sunod naman ang larong sack race. Nakakatuwa lang na minadulas pa dyan kanina.
Pero hindi na kuna ng ating team. Charot. Sa kaligatnaan ng laro, dumating ang ating ina ng bayan, si Mayor Lani Cayetano. Sa tuwing nakikita ko siya, namimiss ko ang allowance. And
sunod naman ang tubong preso. Nakakainis lang, ilang beses na siyang tumira pero di niya pa rin natamaan.
Hi guys! So right now, I'm with Kuya Rob. And so Kuya Rob, how was your experience so far regarding the foundation anniversary of the TCU?
Okay naman siya. Nakaka-enjoy din, lalo na yung kahapon na sa may mga dance group. Na-enjoy ko siya kasi kumbaga na ilabas ng mga estudyante yung mga tinatago nilang potential sa pagsayaw.
For my experience in day 2, I really enjoyed, especially gustong-gusto ko yung tema na laro ng lahi dahil naalala ko yung kabataan ko dito. Masaya lang makita yung mga professors na nag-enjoy, magtawa kasama mga kaibigan, and also makisigaw sa panalo. In conclusion, it was a great event. In those 2 days, we somehow forgot our academic stuffs and just enjoyed the moments with our friends, our classmates, and even our professors.
So, ayun guys, ang na-experience ko sa Foundation Day, it is so amazing kasi biglang nag-flashback sa akin ng lahat ng kabataan ko, yung mga laro, lalo na yung saya ng bawat isa. And yung mga prof natin, alam natin na masaya din. Masaya ang Foundation Day dahil nakakalimutan natin yung konting problema. Masayang makita yung ngiti ng bawat isa, lalo na pagkasama mo yung mga kaibigan mo. At ito'y magsisilbing magandang alaala sa ating lahat. Yun lang.
That's it, everyone. I hope you enjoy our mini vlog about the TCU 17th founding anniversary. Thank you for watching.